something. I don't care how good C3D is. You have to be ruthless to survive in this business. Now look at you.
We've done things none of us are proud of.
And yet, here you stand with an auditorium full of people who are just begging to throw you money. You've done things you're not proud of? Good. That's business. That's how you bark.
Well, we appreciate that, Mr. Corvell. Thank you for that lesson.
You're welcome.
Now we're gonna teach you how to bite.